when creating an advertising campaign for YouTube in Google AdWords, you can increase the success of your campaign by creating an ad group that targets your audience by some different demographics. On the campaign creation screen, scroll down to the Create Your Ad Group section. Give your ad group a descriptive name, and then scroll down a little further to the demographics section and click on the drop-down arrow to the right to display all of the demographics information. As you can see, we can target by gender, age, parental status, and household income. Select the demographics that you think will be most interested in your product or service. For example, for our campaign, we want to target females, ages 18 to 44, who are both parents and non-parents, but we only want to target those who are in the top 30% in regards to household income. So we'll uncheck these other boxes. As we narrow down our target audience by demographics, our overall reach may become smaller, but at the same time, more effective. When we couple these targeting options with others available in AdWords, such as targeting by a specific country and using keywords to help narrow our targeting, we can increase the chances that we reach a specific audience that will be more likely to buy our product or service.